You're the one, yes. Not like the scabs that exited the shuttle with you. You radiate power, Lord. I bow before you. I serve Lord Barriss. He sent me to meet his new apprentice, and I made sure I was here on time. I certainly did, yes indeed.
So, I'm met. Now what?
I'm just a slave who owes his every breath to the tolerance of Lord Barriss. He said to introduce you to Dromund Kaas, and I take that seriously.
Get on with it. I don't have all day.
Right away. You don't have to tell me twice. Lord Barriss ordered me to encourage you to explore Kaas City before reporting to him. Imperials maintain the order, but they won't bother you. When you're ready, Lord Barriss will meet you in his personal chambers. You will tell Lord Barriss I was good? Yes? That I served well?
Just get out of my sight.
Have I done something to offend? How may I make amends, Lord?
Don't make me repeat myself.
I see I've overstayed my welcome. I hope to be of service again. Goodbye.
Wow, you showed remarkable restraint with him.
We're moving on. Keep up.
Welcome to Dromund Kaas, where freedom goes to die, and legends are forced on the galaxy. City girl, but there's something about this place that rubs me wrong. Walk in here, you get an instant headache.
Not a minute too soon. Your timing is impeccable.
Did it just get considerably colder?
I see you decided to keep the slave. I hope she amuses you. I trust you've been acquainting yourself with your new environs. Did my minion point you in the right direction?
His pointer finger was a bit twitchy.
A byproduct of constantly fearing for his life. But it keeps him in line, doing the trivial tasks that need tending to. Your responsibilities will mandate contact with my various minions. Meet my directives, and you may do as you will to anyone you encounter, adversary or ally.
I work best when unrestrained.
A lightsaber can only achieve so much, apprentice. The most powerful weapon in a Sith Master's arsenal is information. I have painstakingly built a vast network of spies and operatives embedded throughout the Sith, Republic, and Jedi alike. I have fingers, eyes, and ears everywhere.
Which am I to be? A finger, eye, or ear?
You're my enforcer. Deployed to protect my interests, intimidate my rivals, and destroy my enemies. It's time for your tenure to begin.
The military starship is touching down at the Kos City cargo port, delivering a vitally important prisoner to me. You will meet Commander Lankland at Docking Bay 12 and make sure he and his men successfully offload this prisoner.
If you're sending me, you must be expecting trouble.
We must always assume that we are being plotted against, especially when the stakes are high.
The importance of this prisoner cannot be overstated. Go to the cargo port now and stay sharp. You are dismissed.
Alright, man, let's hurry up and get this hunk of carbonite to its owner.
Hey, Captain Olivius. Boo.
Oh, I didn't see you enter. Lord Barriss didn't need to send a welcoming party.
Obviously, Lord Barriss feels otherwise.
My men and I have performed much more dangerous duties for Lord Barriss. The prisoner is frozen in carbonite, so he's not a flight risk. And this is friendly territory. Surely we're safe here.
Leave the figuring to Lord Barriss.
Yes, my lord. Whatever you say. Let's get this oversized block of ice to your master.
Not so fast. My master ordered that block of ice. So step away from the carbonite man and no one ends up in a grave.
Your master is going to be disappointed.
Perhaps I didn't make myself plainly clear. I'm here to relieve you of your burden. Whether that includes your own lives as well is up to you.
Looky, looky. If it ain't Slestak, your master be wanting the froze man to her. Too bad for you. It mine.
Too bad for both of you.
Ah, quite the popular trophy. The competition should be fierce.
If you not flee, you about to learn fierce, Slestak.
I'm such a fool. I'll never doubt Lord Barriss again. What do we do?
We kill them all.
I know you're Sith, stranger, but I think your bravado is ill-advised.
Ye got ideas, Slestak. How about we play wishbone with the talker? Bigger half get the spoils.
A truce, then. You stood a chance against one set of us Sith. But even a master force user can't beat these odds.
Time to roll the dice, then. Attack!
Time for killing, boys!
See more ambushes on the way. Maybe you can hold them off while my men and I make a run for it and deliver the prisoner to Lord Barriss.
I'll cover you. Go.
Come on, men. Double time.
Thank you.
Lenklin informed me of the ambush at the cargo port. Apparently there are more eyes on us than even I thought.
I have felt a disturbance in the Force. It leaves doom imprinted on my dreams. A grave and mysterious threat that could bring down my entire power base. This frozen man is a top Republic agent captured while investigating my most deeply embedded spy on Nar Shaddaa. One of my invisibles. The Force grants me a vision of doom. And immediately, my untraceable spy, who has left no footprints, no trail, is almost exposed. It makes me furious.
It could just be a coincidence, Master.
It is not coincidence. I can feel it. I must learn what tipped off the Republic agent. He is the key to uncovering the nature of this threat.
Now, while I thaw the prisoner and painfully siphon every morsel of information I can from him, I have some concerns that require your special talents.
Tell me what I must do.
No rest for the wicked, I guess.
Go to the Imperial post in the jungles outside the city. Commander Pritch is stationed there. He has a seek and destroy task for you.
It'll be done before you know it.
I must tend to the torturing of this miserable Republic agent.
Waste no time. I have more for you to do once this is complete. You are dismissed.
Commander Pritch at your service, my lord. Lord Barriss informed me you'd be paying us a visit. I'm prepared to offer full assistance.
News travels fast.
Lord Barriss is nothing if not efficient. Let me follow his lead and bring you up to speed. There's been much unrest in these parts recently, my lord, capped off by a violent slave revolt that has the surrounding jungles overrun with armed slaves.
You can't deal with upstart slaves.
The slaves have been giving the forces sent to deal with them fits. I'm not part of that duty, my lord. What no one knows is that Lord Barriss orchestrated the insurgents to disrupt one of his rivals, and he wants his involvement kept secret. Now the slave captains who led the revolt are threatening to expose Barriss's involvement unless they receive more potent weapons.
Continue, Commander.
Lord Barriss wants you to kill enough of the blackmailing slave captains to make the others lose their resolve.
I'll kill everyone I see.
Present company excluded, I hope.
If you're lucky.
Slaves are scattered throughout the area, but the captains tend to congregate near the unfinished Colossus. I'll wait here for your return.
It takes guts to sit here and wait, don't you think?
This is his post, Vet.
Pretty cushy, all I'm saying. Enough big statues on this planet.
Oh!
Ah, my lord, you've returned. I take it many slave captains have died this day.
They won't be bothering Lord Barriss anymore.
I shudder to imagine their fate. I must stay, my lord. It's been inspiring watching you work.
I'm sure it has.
I'll inform Lord Barriss that the situation has been handled.